Well, I'm back at the truck. Never did find anything else. No more blood or anything. Well, I'm back here at the where I was hunting this evening. Getting ready to head in the trap. Thinking guts and liver. So probably gonna be slow tracking, probably not a lot of blood. But I'm gonna get after it and see if we can't find them. Hopefully we will. Hopefully he didn't go far. Well, it's about 10:30 the next morning. Been doing some grid searching. Haven't been able to find anything else. No more blood, or haven't found a bed or anything. I just came back to where I was hunting the tree I was in, and just trying to visualize exactly which way he ran, looking back on camera. I'm just gonna try to see if I can find a trail or something and follow that up into the direction I think he ran. Just look for blood, look for a bed, but it's not looking good, so I'm gonna pretty much look all day. It's the right thing to do, so I'm gonna keep after it.